Yeah, catching them up was a main thing. Near late in the morning was a great time, and the plane coming up for sure. A gale of wind. The noise it would make. Jumping out the water, you know. And then another bit was the phosphorus through the night. Seeing when the phosphorus was sparkling. Oh, lit up. Aye. And you chop in the bow with the hammer to make them see how much was in it, you know, what thickness was in it. It just sparkles like wee dots, you know. And when the fish is swimming, they leave a trace. Like a plane getting in the sky with a vapor.